Now I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
I cannot believe he doesn't have anything better to do. Gotta find a way out of here. Hello, freedom. And now the easy part. Get to the longhouse, set up an alibi. Got to stop doing that.
of my way.
Oh, that's cold. Very cold. Ah, gold crap. Halfway there. How old was I when I tagged that guy? Shoot! Shoot! Shoot, get out of here! That was close. Don't look down, don't look down, don't look down. And the plan is working perfectly. Think I overshot the longhouse there. Better get inside before the party's over. Hey, man. I've been looking, like, forever for you. We should probably just get inside.
Do you have any idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again?
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and over again.
You think this is a joke?
No, I don't.
Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud? Misdemeanor vandalism?
Listen, man, there's a lot of scary shit in the world, and while I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent...
You're trying to assert your talent? I mean, what the
hell
are you
always
talking about?
Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who I am?
Tell me what big, bad, scary shit you're going
to
Sarah's
from. If you would listen, I would explain it to you.
Really? Because I don't seem to get it. What?
Truck.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. That thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
Anybody hear me? Need some help here.
Reggie? Guy here needs some help.
How's the military doing here? Better go help him out.
Holy shit, dude.
Oh, thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Hey, you all right?
Oh, cop.
Hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I don't wanna hurt nobody. I just wanna get going before she gets here.
I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Fresh?
Oh, God. No.
I said I don't wanna hurt nobody.
Reg?
I gotta find Reggie.
What the hell was that? What the hell? What's happening to me? My God, no! Stop it, stop it, stop it! What the hell is going on? What the hell is going on? Oh my God. Oh my God. Make it stop! Reg! Reg, I really need you!
I gotta get through here.
What is going on? Reggie! Brett, you okay?
Nelson, what was that?
I gotta get that thing off you.
You just...
I gotta get you out!
Okay. Okay, just help me push! Oh, dear God.
No, no, no! I can't stop it, man. I can't stop it. Reggie, I can't stop it, man.
It's okay. You're okay. Just breathe. Breathe. You're all right. You're all right.
I'm one of them, man. I'm one of them.
No. my brother. All right? You are my brother.
Okay.
All right, you with me? You with me?
Okay.
Okay, get out there. There is a Bioteros, so we gotta stop him before he gets to the rest of the tribe. All right?
Okay.
I need you. You good?
Yeah.
Let's go. Just promise me you won't use any of those tricks, okay?
I wouldn't have been able to even get to you back there if I hadn't...
Just promise me you won't do that.
Hey. Hey.
Just... I don't want you to think what's happened is a good thing.
Sheriff, we can't get in! The button's jammed!
I think Betty's still inside.
Jeez, man, the latch is melted.
Locked.
How the hell did he get through? I think he ran through.
You can do that?
There's only one way to find out.
Hanson's a bioterrorist, too.
Wait, he's not! Damn it.
If the tribe hears about you, there's gonna be a panic.
Fine, go. Control the mobs.
I'm coming back with help. See if Betty's in there with the bioterrorist, and be careful. I know what those freaks are capable of.
Yeah. Those freaks. Vents. Good to know. No way in from here. Maybe a little higher. From here,
Maybe a little higher. No way in from here. Maybe a little higher. Find another vent. See if that first one was just a fluke. Betty? Oh, crap. Skylight should be right over the canning section. Wow, that should have hurt. Don't want to spoil the surprise.
there, Betty!
You gotta get out of here, lady!
Stay away from
me! I'm trying to help you, lady!
Stay away from me!
Stop!
Delton!
I was just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in
here. You did this to me!
You're a conduit?
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now.
Good, I'm gone.
Not until you fix this first.
I spent most of my life behind bars. It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until the DUP caught up with me. Yeah, they got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for a man to live. There's no way. They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, you can learn a few tricks. You just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something, or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.